I'm here at the Westside Boxing Club in Los Angeles, where I caught up with Fernando Guerrero, who just attended the Tyson Marquez Brian Valoria fight. Tell me about
the
that fight.
The money team.
How's it going?
What's up, nigga?
You be everywhere.
Isn't that the number one rapper?
What's up, nigga?
That's Andre Brutal's brother, for real. They had a number one rapper, Lamar, Kendrick Lamar.
Oh, yeah?
He was at the fights, and I thought it was Brutal's brother. He looks just like him. With the hood.
Just LA dude.
So, what did you think? Brian Valoria, Tyson Marquez.
That was the best fight.
You've ever seen in your life?
Yeah, that was
Why?
A classic. I'm talking about from the first round to the 12th round. And the funny thing, the card holder was when it was backward, it seemed like it was 15 round. So it was funny, man. But they went at it, you know. And it's not fair because they're so talented, and I don't think little guys like that make enough money, you know. But they're better than anybody that I've ever seen.
The fifth round, Tyson Marquez almost knocked out Valoria. Valoria came back and knocked him down. That was a crazy round.
Yeah, it was predictable the whole time. As soon as you hurt the other guy gets dropped. So it was funny because there was one guy in the boxing scene, and it was like, no, boom, I told you. And it was just so funny.
But the crowd, how did they receive this fight? Were they going crazy?
Well, yeah. I mean, and the Mexico that day wasn't there because they supported their people, you know. Like, usually when I'm here, I see the Mexican crowd. This time, the other crowd shut it down.
The Filipinos came in numbers.
Yeah, yeah.
But for now, why did you enjoy that fight? I mean, they're both great fighters, great champions.
I enjoyed it because it was just a war.
No, not a boring set. You couldn't go to the bathroom and miss.
No. What I'm saying is every boxer wants that day, you know, and they gave that day. That day, they did it.
They made it happen.
Yeah, they made it happen. So it was a war, you know.
There you have it. Do you want to see a rematch, by the way? Because Tyson Marquez says he wants a rematch.
No, I don't want to see a rematch.
Why?
You can never duplicate that fight.
Sometimes, you know.
Sometimes, yeah, but I'm a fighter myself, so I wouldn't want them. I wouldn't want to see that again.
Okay, but what about Corrales Castillo? Number one, number two.
Corrales Castillo was great, you know, but I didn't see it live. I saw this fight live.
Okay, so you don't want to ruin the moment.
Yeah, I don't want to ruin the moment.
But Tyson Marquez,
I don't want to ruin the fighter neither.
I want to see him get a chance, like, to get it back, because he lost a great fight. He lost a champion. But he had such a good performance until he got caught.
Yeah,
I just don't. He should get the opportunity.
You know, I'm a fighter, so.
You don't believe in rematch clauses.
Once it was great. No, you tape your hat to both of those guys and don't do it again.
There you have it, Fernando Guerrero. Facebookreport.com. Let me take back reporting.